All right, so we got this I call it a nasty eastern red cedar on the sawmill. I'm not expecting much out of it because it's got holes in it. You can see where it's kind of rotten on this end. I need 5 12-inch pieces out of it. And the guy wants them 8-foot long. This thing's 13 feet. I'm hoping that maybe it'll be enough to get what we need out of here. But we'll see. Stay tuned and we'll see. rotten all the way through. There's a few pieces we got on the outside, but you can see this grain on this cedar. You can see this grain on this cedar, how nice it is, but just a lot of it, you get that. That's why I charge so much for it, because there's a lot of double working. We're going to talk to the guy and see. He wants it 12-inch wide. It's hard to find.